Samsung's new wearable, the Galaxy Watch, was announced along with the Galaxy Note 9 smartphone earlier this month. And from now on you can pre-order one for T-Mobile, with LTE, directly from Samsung's online store in the USUU. The operator itself does not seem to have started accepting pre-orders, but if he is impatient he can write to Samsung. The 42mm watch will cost you $379.99, while the 46mm model is priced at $399.99. The price of the first is $4.99 more than what Mo will charge for it, while the second sees no difference. Obviously, when T-Mobile initiates pre-orders, it will offer the option of taking the watch in a payment plan. So, if you want to follow that route, waiting is the best. However, if you intend to pay the full price in advance anyway, Samsung's advance order must guarantee that you will be among the first people in the USUU to shake a Galaxy Watch on your wrist. Advance orders should start shipping the week of September 2nd. The delivery is free, and if you place an order in advance, you will get a free additional band for your portable device. The exact one varies depending on the color version of the watch you order. Speaking of which, you can choose between pink gold and midnight black for the 42mm model, while the 46mm device is only available in silver at the moment.